try to go inside of this bitch ass churches to order me a 5-piece because I'm a 5-piece eating Negro. They got a server in there that look like Harriet Tubman's sister. The bitch gonna look me up and down and say, excuse me, sir, we don't serve the homeless here. Bitch, do I look homeless to you? Don't answer that question. That's why I hate churches now. They always got somebody with an attitude in that bitch. That old Harriet Tubman looking slave hoe better serve that chicken and stop with the attitude. And I ain't got time for these games. I got time for a 5-piece. Why y'all biscuits as hard as a bullet? You can throw a biscuit and you can decapitate somebody with that bitch in churches. What, they in there cooking the chicken with gasoline and shit. I'm in there smelling gasoline because they cook the chicken in gasoline, nigga. You go into the bathroom, they filming a chicken pornography. They got 2 chickens with a rooster in there doing a threesome for Chicken X-Tube. I said, what kind of disgusting-ass churches is this? Why the hell does churches look like it was built in the 1970s? Update some shit. They still got the semen on the menus when they had the porno with Ron Jeremy in 1984. Can you please get new menus with no semen on the cover? That will make my breasts fill with pride. They don't even use flour inside of there. They just got an ashy nigga, and he does this over the chicken, and there go your flour, bitch-ass nigga. I thought this was a bitch-ass church that just so happened to have chicken as well. And after the preacher is done doing his sermon, he throws a piece of chicken into the crowd, and the niggas gotta catch the piece of chicken with their teeth. Chicken don't even look right inside of that damn churches. The breast is not a regular chicken breast. It's a breast implant chicken breast. Why the hell do they got a pole inside of there so the chickens could do strip dances? I don't want to see my drumstick dropping like it's hot. Why the hell they got all these yellow poles? Is that so the workers inside of there can drop it like it's hot after a long day of work? They got a worker inside of there drinking a 40 ounce and then spraying the 40 ounce on the ground and then mopping the ground with the 40 ounce. He got a do-rag on. He said, what set you rep, homeboy? I said, Crips or Bloods? He said, nah, nigga, Popeye's, Church's, or KFC. What set you rep? Legs and thighs for $5. I could get a prostitute's legs and thighs for $3.99. I ain't got time for this bitch-ass chicken. Screw you, Church's. Screw you. This is what I'm talking about. I